welcome my friends to a behind-the-scene look at the Magic Bazaar Living Museum. We created the space in downtown San Jose in 2002, converting it from what was once a famous nightclub called the Oasis, and then it became a church, and then we took it over for a full year. We repainted the entire building, which is over 20,000 square feet, and hosted a number of events there. We hope you enjoy this rare behind-the-scenes look.
Estamos pintando. We are painting.
Oh, what was that?
Estamos pintando.
Thank you, Cheeky Boom. It's been wonderful to continue to work with you for over 25, 30 years. Also, in our crew is Magic Genie. And all the way from finishing his tour with Cirque du Soleil, Galen Kinross up in the rafters, where he still remains this day, working with theater companies in the Bay Area.
All right.
Our good friend Mark Saya put this deal together for us and even helped us repaint it.
It seemed like I was getting covered.
Yeah, there's plenty of coverage last night, let me tell you. Now we're covering up again.
I caught it on film. You covered up the scripture.
No, it was him. It was him. He just told me to paint on, paint off.
Now what good are words, my brother, if we do not have deeds to follow?
Well, you've got that.
Oh, that's true. Thank you. Okay, it's ingrained now.
It's ingrained, so you just carry it forthwith.
And here forth.
The masking tape.
What a wonderful performance space to rehearse in, which is what we did a lot for our touring show, Magic Mike's Funhouse. Thank you, Mr. Miraculous. I'll see you this summer of 2023 at the annual event for PayPal we're going to perform at. We also had a lot of private parties to honor our friends and our feathered friends. And what we created there in that year will truly last for all of us forever.
Surprise!
Oh, okay.
Okay, now I did.
We can hide back here.
Oh, there!
Yeah.
Yep.
Are you gonna hide also?
Wait a minute.
What we're gonna do with the happy birthday song?
Do you have one?
Yeah, I mean.
We had so much space there, was also an excellent place to juggle. Especially around our friend Jack for his birthday, with my first juggling partner, Jay the Juggler.
Don't move! Jack, three, take them out! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
you never guess we have practiced!
So we hope that you come back next month and tell your friends about this. We've got a lot of people helping out with this project, and it promises to be one of the coolest, funnest things in San Jose coming up, starting next month.
We had lots of friends and surprise visitors stop by, including Miss All-Star Showgrams herself, Robin Fife.
St. Pauli girl, his little girlfriend.
I want you all to know that Jackie Poo and I had a good time in Munich.
Thank you.
And John was the only one who wouldn't tell me his real name. So happy birthday, Jackie.
Happy birthday, Jackie.